kicking off in Mexico. It's the last installment of the My World Tour. We have officially taken over the world. And right now, we're in Monterrey, Mexico. DJ Tay James is about to get it started for everybody. So I hope y'all are ready, because I'm not ready. I'm excited. It's time to do the damn thing.
And we start this again.
Oh no, DJ Tay James television.
Who knows? We know the DJ.
We know the DJ.
Nick Tamora.
I know the DJ.
As you were stuck in Baltimore for
I
the hurricane.
Know the DJ.
Thank you. This is season 4. We're in Atlanta. We're going to Mexico. Sit, don't drink the water. Chris from Legacy and Jay from Legacy. You might not see Dom, but it's okay. It's a new year. Bagger, a.k.a. Mel Gibson, a.k.a. Forever Young.
You may take my pride, but you cannot take my freedom.
Sorry.
Yeah. Bagger's back.
Bagger.
Ayo.
This is We Know the DJ season 4, episode 1. Guys, we got Dan Gaynor in the bus. What?
I'm serious. I feel like a heat wave or something. Yeah. Like. Is that the direction? Right here.
Once again, this is We Know the DJ, episode 1, season 4. We're in Mexico, beginning of the world tour, first show Friday. God, take that hat off, Scully. Yeah, look at your hat matted down, yo. His hat is matted down, yo. His hair is so matted.
That was a funny laugh right there.
So yo, what's going on right now, baby? Let me understand this. My man Tay. Tay is DJing from an iPad 2 right now. Because that's what we do. But hold on. We got a glove that it sticks on. That's how crazy this is right now. Who knows the DJ? We know the DJ. We know the DJ got a glove that sticks. This is called laziness right now, bro. Laziness right now. No talk, baby, none of that. That's what he's doing. DJ Tay James, we know the DJ. We know the DJ. I know the DJ. We know the DJ.com. Yo, watch it. Push the button. Push the button. You hear that? You hear that? From the iPad. That's it.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna lie,
going on, man?
Oh, welcome in Mexico City.
Mexico City?
Everybody, welcome.
Can you say we know the DJ?
Yeah.
We know the DJ, can you say that for me?
I don't know.
Okay.